All right, Plugger, what are you doing here?
Well, we've made the flour and chocolate and all that crap in there. And in this one, we're putting Amarula, vegetable oil, 2 cups of sour cream, and 4 eggs. And we're gonna beat it up. And then we're gonna add it to the mix over here. And why am I telling you this? You haven't got a microphone on your fixed camera.
Oh, it's recording.
So we're gonna do that. Add it to the mix there. And then we're gonna put the camp oven, 180 degrees. Dino's just getting the hole because it's got a bit of moisture in it. He's sucking the hole out of the moisture with a bit of coals now. And we'll leave the trivet in it. We'll put the cake in the halfwall tray on the trivet in the camp oven, 180 degrees, about an hour. It'll be fairly moist cake. We're gonna add some chopped chip bits to it. Got a bottle of Amarula in it. Amarula.
Is there any left?
No, that it was 1 for the cake and 3 for me. Now, if we're gonna put this on YouTube, I think Amarula should sponsor me.
It smells good already.
Right, hey, some cake. When you cook with me, you always laminate your menus because I'm such a messy cook.
Remember that, everyone?
See, just check the Amarula's still alright.
Yes.
Seems to be fine so far. What else
has
do we
need? Has
it gone
off in the sun?
No. We need some oil now.
Excuse you?
No, just washing my hands because I'm a very clean person.
Oh, very good, okay.
I need another cup because I don't want to spoil my Amarula one.
You could use half of that.
No, I've got 3. When pouring oil on a new bottle, always remember to pull the thing out of it. Maybe I can turn the record off.
No, that one's going on.
Eh?
That one's going on.
I need to do a bit of my finger.
Especially if.
Clean shirt. Oops. Was. Hi,
Damien. A bit warm? Yeah. It's a bit warm, isn't it? Beautiful. Yeah, it's right. How's your drawing going tonight?
Yeah, it seemed to go right.
Got the mix. So what's in here, actually?
Oh, a mixture of cocoa and flour and sorts of sugar and stuff.
Got a camera on yours?
Ah, so that's the secret stuff there.
Yeah, that's the secret stuff. So, now we're going to mix this up. Gently start to get it so we don't spill it everywhere. So. Sometimes I use a fork because I find it's less messy. That's what we're
going to do now. Good tip. Master chef is at work.
He is. You could stop this bit and come back to one with the main light. Campers, you know what, I know Pat Callanan, we don't cook like this and I still use a cup.
Let's have a look. We've got a kitchen.
Yeah, lovely stainless steel kitchen, good work areas both sides of the kitchen.
Drink spot.
Yeah. Yeah, I made that one myself. It's one we cooked there earlier.
Not come standard. And that's what's inside, cub.
Lovely queen size bed.
I don't know what those. In a spring hat. What's those jocks doing there?
Oh. More like who's are those jocks in there? This and hopefully mix it all up. So there's phone's ringing.
We're in the middle of nowhere and the phone's ringing.
Yeah, we're on the gun barrel and the phone's ringing. It's probably the advisor. I'm making sure I'm doing this right.
Well, maybe it's Pat calling you. So maybe...
Pat, yeah, Pat. Mr. Four Wheel Drive himself is checking them. Mm-hmm. They're doing this right. Thanks very much.
Where's Gordon?
Hmm?
Gordon.
Gordon?
Ramsey. Oh, I missed the phone call too.
Oh.
All right.
That's okay. That's just mum. Check them, we're all right.
So what's the process here?
Just mixing the wet mixture and the dry mixture in nice and thoroughly. And then once we've got it nice and thorough, we'll whack some chocolate bits in it. It's a really moist cake, pretty rich. When it's cooked, so you cook it at a nice low heat. Chalk bits in it, mix them into this mix as well, and we'll put them in the bag.
What's the percentage of chalk bits?
Oh, I only put a couple hundred grams in, depends on whether you want more and how much you like chocolate, but it's a pretty rich cake by itself. So.
We're ready for some damper.
What are you making?
I'm on film.
All right, well, it looks like we'll come back to you.
Gun barrel gatto.
We'll look forward to seeing the end result.
It's in the oven, now they're cleaning up again.
All right. How many minutes are we in?
What time is it, sir?
40 minutes so far.
Yeah,
how are we tracking? Hot.
Look at that. Look how moist that is. Here, Alan, come and try it.
What do you reckon?
Perfect.
It's going to be warm.
Chocolate apple cake.
It's chocolate amarula.
So what's your verdict there, Alan? Making damper. So this one's the self-raising.
Or you can put herbs.
Yeah. Tea and spices or something here. A few shakes, I've got the pepper.
20 mil pepper. And this is the bit where you've got to mix it in. It should take.
Okay. So you give it a mix first.
Yep, mix it up.
Ingredient.
Yeah, it's got to be warm as well, the beer makes it rise.
Oh, yeah. So if it was cold, what would happen? It would just flat.
It goes dead, yeah.
Yeah. How warm's warm? Just room to. Yeah. So what you're looking for is that stickiness?
Sticky, yeah.
Does it go sticky pretty quick once it gets to a stage?
Yeah, once you get the right amount in it. It's generally just about a can.
See, it's looking pretty good.
Might need a little bit more.
What about leaving a little bit just for the outside, or that's not a good idea? It should be all sticky.
What do you mean?
The damper. So sort of on the outside, it makes it sort of protection or something for the.
Yeah.
It's actually coming up pretty good, isn't it?
Yeah. A tad more beer.
Pretty sure. So you did that on purpose so you could finish it off?
not when it's warm.
I think so. So you can start.
Not when it's warm.
Thirsty,
you
know.
Yeah.
If you play around with it too much, you just go dead.
So, how do you know that you're killing it?
Well, it's not going sloppy.
Right, okay.
Now
it's okay. Now.
Yeah, so that's a good stickiness. Yeah. So, are you going to put that in the camper oven?
I'm going to stick that in that.
Oh, no.
Dish.
Yeah.
Have you oiled that at all? Do you oil it?
I've got it a little bit, yeah. Put a bit of flour on top.
And then.
Be on TV.
And then you put it in the camper oven?
It goes in the oven. The oven's preheated.
Some people bring the coals right out, like since. Yeah, a bit hot, so some people bring the coals right out.
Make their own little fire out here.
Yeah.
So,
So you don't have to do it right there near the fire.
It's pretty hot, don't you? Yeah. So do you put them on top?
Yep.
Yep. And would you replace those at all, or is that it? You're done?
Sometimes you have to.
Depends on the day.
Depends on the day and the wind and everything.
So what, you'll look at it in 15 minutes and decide.
You'll smell it before anything.
So that's it. We'll have to come back in 15.
Yep. No worries.
Already.
Have a look at what it's like. There you go.
Wow.
Perfect.
Look at that. That is unbelievable.
Oh, the cake was delicious.
Cake was delicious. There's a thumbs up for the cake. Okay. Cake. Verdict on the cake.
Oh, beautiful. It was absolutely glorious.
Oh, very good. Thank you.
Andrew has to make more.
Andrew has to make more. Looks like it's a winner for the cake.
Yeah, it's a winner.
It's a winner. Sid? You're not a cake fan, but what do you think of that one?
That was beautiful.
Very good.
Fair income, it was good.
Yeah. Good job.
on Mount Bedell in the rain.
God.
Bring on the corrugations.
Thank you.
Hey, Gav.
Yeah.
Look up.
Let me look up.
Smile.
Smile. Hanging on to a dear life. Hurry up and press the button.
Oh, I am. I'm filming you.
It's amazing how quickly it does disappear, right?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Well, I've just put my oven on to preheat.
Yeah.
Before baking a sultana cake for my favourite husband's afternoon tea.
Ooh, ah. That sounds good. You've got the fire going.
Fire going. I'm going to put tea on.
Yeah.
Cake. Been doing some crochet. Having a lovely afternoon.
Beautiful.
Beautiful spot.
Yes, very good. What a way to lay the
what
day.
What a way to lay.
Yeah. Thank you. How are you, Tintin?
Not too bad.
Have you had a good day? What have you been doing?
In the morning, sat on the fire a lot, had pancakes, threw the baseball with Dad, and went off and walked it around.
Yeah? So you've walked a lot of it. You going to have another look this afternoon when the sun's down?
Yeah, I think so. We saw this really colourful centipede under a rock up there.
Oh, did you? Good size?
Yeah, it's really bad.
Cool.
The end was red, the middle was green, and then the head was yellow.
Really?
You get a photo?
Dad did, but I didn't because my phone's flat.
Backer. Yeah. That's cool you saw it though. Was it just out in the open?
Well, there was a rock that had been flipped. It wasn't from us and it was just sort of there. Dad was the one who noticed that I walked straight past.
There you go. What a great spot.
How long have you been sitting here?
A what?
All day.
Have you?
And is it nice? Beautiful.
How's the view though? Look at that.
Stunning.
Sitting here, I mean, I just can't get enough shots of it.
It's magic.
Yeah. I'll come back here. Would you come back?
Oh.
In an instant. Yeah. That's good.
Oh. No, it's a lovely spot.
Yeah, wow, look at that.
Yeah.
I don't know what that is. It's got a very round mouth.
Hasn't it, just?
Maybe a goat, baby goat.
Wow. Amazing. We
give that to Tintin. Oh,
brilliant, yeah. He's been collecting all sorts of stuff. We collected a some white stone from over there that's got silver, looks like silver.
Oh yeah.
Stuff through it.
Oh, mica?
Is it mica?
Yeah. Like flakes?
Yeah.
Where's that over there?
Yeah, it's on the other side of, just follow that around there, it gets really white and there's all the silver layers through it.
Nice.
Yeah, Nori said she went over just over the other side there and there was a lot of birds and nests and things, so I might check that out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good for a walk.
Yeah.
Really pretty.
We came across a dead kangaroo. It was in an open cave.
Yeah.
And it hadn't been eaten, so it must have gone there to die.
Yep.
Yeah, it was sort of like mummified. It was,
oh, really? Yeah. Just round this end here?
Over the other side, over the flats there. Yeah.
Oh, I'll have to have a look at that.
Yeah, it was, bizarre.
Well, you never know what you're going to see out here. I just love these cypress pines.
Oh, I know.
Aren't they gorgeous?
Yeah.
Some big ones up in the
gully.
Up in that gully up behind you.
Yeah.
Was there any water at the top of the gully?
Well, I saw a little pool, but Rod said he saw, didn't he say plural? Didn't he say he
pools?
Pools,
yeah.
Around there as well, he said.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's really pretty.